Welcome to part 5 of Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception. I hope you enjoy this, but yeah, let's dive into the game. I'm so excited to be showing you all the videos that I have made, but thank you again for coming here and watching my videos. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Enjoy!
Mind if I borrow this? Getting close. Nice. This doesn't look too dangerous. Smell of propane in the morning. Oh! Nice. That'll do it. Whoa. Don't look down. Okay, I gotta get one shot at this. Back on solid ground. Or solid boat. Shot after this.
He's down here.
Keep an eye on him.
Ah!
Where's that radio tower? Nearly there. Nice. Must be Ramsey's ship. Finally, let's... You've gotta be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. Alright. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship. Somewhere. Thank you. not me, boys. take a look.
Oh, shit! So much for stealth!
Thank you. exhibited in Earth as a whole.
The hold, huh? Thanks for the tip, Ramses. Then.
Marco.
Damn it. Let's try to do this quick.
Whoa!
up, boy. Sully. gotta be down this way. Sully? He's not here. Crap.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, let's go!
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
Thank you.
Which way is up? Get out of this aquarium.
Gone.
All right, yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God, I gotta go. Nate.
Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. sucked. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, my God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
No, whoa. No. No, it's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up. Oh,
we gotta try.
Listen, I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water, and then we ought to get going.
No. My contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know.
Well, that's it, folks. Thank you so much for watching my video. I will probably have part 7 uploaded tomorrow. But yeah, thank you so much for coming by. Please hit the like, subscribe, and notification bell for more future content. Thank you.